Hey guys, what's going on, my Toot Squad? We are here at Louie Oliver's restaurant and bar here at Harrah, Northern California, and we're about to get our grub on because guess what? We got some free money for eating. $140? Shoot, we about to make it thirsty. Harrah, Northern California, we are ready to eat. What is going on? This is what the restaurant looks like a little bit. I'll show you guys when we get inside. Hey, what's going on, guys? We are here at Louie Oliver's restaurant and bar, and we are gonna get our free play from our Caesar's Rewards, guys. So we're here at Harrah, Northern California. We got $140 worth of free food, so we are gonna pick out this week. And let's see what there is to eat. So there's a couple things that I'm already looking at. I think we're gonna do the spinach and artichoke dip and baby mozzarella bruschetta. That is gonna be our starters. Angelo is gonna get this steak here, a ribeye medium, please, thank you. That sounds good. And then I think Bo is gonna go ahead and get the grilled pork chops. And then we'll see what other stuff we are gonna get, but this is a pretty fancy little restaurant here. Louie Oliver's restaurant and bar. See you guys later with the food. Looks like we are starting out with some fancy bread. It is still warm. Oh my god, this butter. We had a fancy restaurant, y'all. We gotta act fancy up in here. You know, we're still gonna act Southside Stockton up in here, y'all. Gotta act like we brand new. We gonna act brand new. We gonna eat. We gonna spend all of our free $140 and eat fancy like we ain't never eat fancy before in our lives. See you guys in a little bit.
Fail.
All right, so look at this. This bread is so good, y'all. Let me tear this bread. This is so good. Let me tell y'all, see our appetizers. Let me get these cards over here. Wait till you see the appetite. Look at that bread, y'all. Y'all mad. Look at that. The butter just coming out. It's a pretty fancy restaurant. You see how fancy we eat. With my missing tooth. See you in a bit, Tooth Squad. Oh my god, you guys. Look at this. This is the baby mozzarella bruschetta. Doesn't that look yummy? That is our first appetizer. And the second appetizer is this spinach artichoke dip. Oh my gosh, that looks so yummy. I'm so excited. I can't wait to dip my fingers into this and dip it in my mouth. See you guys in a bit. Look at this. This is a baby mozzarella. Oh my god. Bruschetta. My mouth is watering. It's so good.
Bring you a little more bread and butter.
Thanks.
Yeah,
hey guys, look, he was looking at us like, are you recording? This is good. Did you just try this? Ooh! Fail. Fail, guys, fail. That's what I get for being greedy. Can you guys see? I don't know if you guys can see it.
Oh, shit. That's really good.
Look at that. It didn't want to focus. Oh, well.
about that?
It's really good. It's different. It's good.
Oh, is it good?
Thank you very
much. Oh my God, you guys, look at my meal. It is a medium ribeye steak, some corn, some potatoes. Thank you. And Bo got the chicken instead of the pork chop because they didn't have the pork chop. So that looks yummy.
What is that around it again?
Risotto.
Oh, risotto. There's risotto, guys. Look at how fancy. There's a risotto. It's like a wet rice. And this is the trio of sauces that's gonna go on top of my steak. So there you go. Let's get to eating, guys. And they brought more bread. Amazing. Let's get started. That has to work. Okay. So. But it's fine. It's more medium well than medium. I'm okay with that. Like I'm crazy. First, look at the light shimming on this meat. Wait a minute. Taste this. Taste this piece right here. Which sauce do you want? Mushroom?
No.
That one's not good.
Give me that one.
Cream of corn, guys. Oh my God. There, better. I can do without these potatoes. Want to try these potatoes? You'd like them.
Eat potatoes.
Failing over here on recording, guys. Yeah, it's medium well. I think I'm gonna go medium rare. Yummy, look at this glistening. This lighting is the bomb.
The risotto, but the mushroom gravy is weird.
Mushroom gravy? We're back. Corn. Try the cream of corn. Go try that. It's very good. Yeah. Right? Cream corn is good. I'd get all cream corn.
It's the same stuff, huh?
Hey, guys, we are back. Look at it, guys, I couldn't even finish it. It was such a huge steak. Bo couldn't finish his either. He barely got half of the chicken and most of the risotto. And then I still have my three sauces, guys. These two are my favorite. They were really, really good. And of course, we still have our bread. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with us for this Louie Oliver's mukbang. Might see you a couple more times this month because we still have another 140. Next week we could spend for food or we might eat something else. It doesn't have to be here fancy. So make sure to like, hit that red subscribe button, hit that bell notification, guys. We will definitely be seeing you on the next one. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks so much, guys. Peace out. And hashtag Tooth Squad. Don't forget the Tooth Squad. Bye, y'all.